they were able to build the motors into